And from there, I stretched out and started doing some recordings, demos with my group. And from there, we traveled around the country. And that's basically how it started. So, and I was going, I actually did a gig a stint with Joey Vida Starlighters for a year back in 1960. Well, I'm dating myself, in 1967, actually. The year with him on the road. And basically, that's where I started, about 18 years old. Started writing songs, doing demos, stuff like that. That's basically it. Any other questions? Questions and answers.
What was your influences when you were growing up?
My influences growing up? Well, I draw into the rhythm and blues scene in the